Alchemy
forge.
It's, of course, the epic forge! So we have made Alchemy forge. And this is going to be so amazing. The one and only dream machine!
Yo, what's going on, guys?
Hello, guys, and welcome back to this video of Ark Survival Evolved. With the... I don't know what we're going to do.
Mini generator?
Yeah, we're probably going to make the fabricator. And we need to make the big one to get the mini one. Because we need, the electronics to make the mini generator. And just a generator. So, let's see, just taking in the oil that we got from the Basilosaurus. We need spark powder, okay? Cementing paste and some crystal that we got in the last video. Just going to put in there. Just like 500 crystal. Okay, let's see. Cementing paste. You should have made a lot of cementing paste and spark powder. That's amazing.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. I should have 107 spoiled meat, so we can make so much narcotics. Let's see, how much? 53 narcotics? Oh, that's so good.
You're so high.
Okay, let's see. I'm just going to make some trank arrows. Okay, I have 70 trank arrows.
No, can I get the 35 if you have 70?
I could just... Let's see, where is... Yeah, like that. Here's
35. Nice, thanks.
Now we just need to set in to where is it? Where did the cementing... I took the cementing paste, I'm pretty sure. Oh, maybe I didn't. Oh, I put it in. So now we can make the generator. But we're going to need so much more oil to get the gasoline to make the fabricator work. But first, and that's why we're going to need a oil pump, because this is going so slow, like with the Basilosaurus. Maybe we'll just tame a lot of Basilosauruses. That wouldn't be that
right. Dumb.
Okay, we just need the electric cables and and the electronics, and then we can actually make the mini generator. But we're going to need silica first to make the electronics. I'll just kill some trilobites. No, yeah. You get the silica purse from trilobites.
Wait, why did you make a straight cable?
I didn't make a straight cable.
No, but why is that?
Because if not, the other episode, the center episodes, yeah. I took I took the vertical cable, so it was really weird. Serious, I'm not going to do that. Okay, let's see. We have so much metal.
I can't craft cables. What's the problem?
Because we don't have gasoline. It needs gasoline to work.
Oh yeah, duh.
So I'm just going to make some gasoline in this oven. Let's see. I have a lot of obsidian. Okay, let's see. So you need hot. Sorry, guys.
What do we need?
Oh, okay. So we need, and then we need oil. Let's see. Oil.
I'm gonna check one. The thing that drops black pearls.
What?
A trilobite.
No, that's not scorpions. But the trilobite gives you silica pearls. It gives you black pearls too?
Yeah.
Oh, that's amazing. And why did you just do that?
Yeah, you deserve it.
I can't even go on my inventory.
Right. So how do we need gasoline, right? So
just kill like many trilobites and then we get black pearls and silica pearls. Because we need silica pearls to make electronics. And then we also need to go like deep underwater to get like the
I'm over shells.
The seashells.
Yo, Sharky!
Okay, do guys, so just that? Like Tech is just found, oh my god, that's so good.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
He just found oil stone, so we don't need, oil pump station. Okay, I just tamed another Basilosaurus. I'm going to call it Oil Farmer, because it's made.
But what, I have 10,000 oil.
You got like 10,000 oil?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so good, yes. Finally.
Okay, oh, I have
see. A shark. How much? And you actually can make a saddle for the Basilosaurus too. Let's see, 7 oil. And how much oil has this one made? Just wait a sec, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back. Okay, let's see, oil farmers. Not made an oil.
Right, so what do you... should I just put the oil in? What do I need for gasoline?
Oil and hide. Just make... In the first oven...
Yeah.
I have already taken oil and hide.
Right, so I'm oil. Just putting 1,897 because I had 10,000 plus that.
Okay.
So,
oh, right, now I can actually see how damaged it is. Let's see... Get silica pearls and black pearls.
Right, I have a lot of silica pearls.
Oh, yeah, because you found like those seashells.
But what do we need them for?
Silica pearls, we need that to make electronics.
Oh, yeah, I'm putting
just put the it in the fabricator.
Yeah, I'm doing it
now. Okay, so more black pearls.
Right. Can I just put 5 gasoline in the thing?
Yeah, just put it. And then just turn it on.
I mean, I have 10.
Then you just turn it on. Take the gasoline. And then you can put it on.
Turn it on. It's on.
Yeah, it's on.
I'm just making make a like, lot of electronics, yeah.
Yeah, just
and
like
some
200.
Cables.
Yeah, that's enough cables. We don't need to. We just need the straight electrical
right.
cable.
Do you? No, I have made 4 and 4.
But we do. But you just need a straight cable. Because it has like. A
right. Do you,
big
I
range.
I can make a mini generator.
Do you? Wait. Let me see. Can I make?
I have crafted one.
Oh, because okay, just like you know.
No electric generator.
Oh, but. I'm just making a mini generator.
Alright.
That's so much easier. Yeah. Okay, just like cancel.
It doesn't really.
Yeah, we need to cancel the generator. And then just. I'm making a mini generator. Because
I
that's
can't
so
make
much more efficient.
But how do I cancel like that? I can cancel a lot of things.
Just like wait until it's done and then just cancel. No. Just like.
Right, outlet. I need wood. I'm just gonna go bring some wood.
Oh, okay. So we're
right,
already
guys, I don't
gotten
think...
pretty long. And we haven't gotten this long on the center even. On the episode 2. And we have gotten longer. So that's good. That's very good.
Electric outlets. I craft one. I have crafted. Right, I don't think this cheats. I'm just gonna set.
Oh, like, time. Yeah. We used to set time off day because it's just annoying, like, having in the start, just having
right
like night. That's just so annoying. Okay, so we need 125 electronics to the Epic Forge. We need 500 metal ingot. I think I actually have almost. No, because I took it all.
Alright.
In. Oh, I actually have. I have 830 metal ingots. That's good. And then we need oil. I have Oh. Right, oh, I actually have. Wait, how did I get like 707 oil? Oh yeah, we need the polymer. So I'm just taking the obsidian. We need cementing paste. So I'm just taking all of the cementing paste. Putting it.
Oh yeah, obsidian. I can.
Here. And then making.
Luckily, I made a lot of cementing paste.
Yeah, but it's not going to be enough for that 4 minutes, 125.
I think I have enough to craft more cementing.
Oh. Okay, I'm just taking all the narcotics from here.
Oh, dude, we don't have keratin or sheet. Okay. I can go and get
some. Just go and get some. Oh, wait, I actually have a lot because I killed the trilobites.
Oh, you get sheet from them.
Let's see, 6,000, that's enough to make like 110. And you're going to go out of stone. Just make more. Okay, I think that's enough.
Right, I can bring
wait,
stone
just,
and
I'm going to split the stack so we can, so it makes faster. So I'm going to put it in the other one too. Because then two of them are making, and that does it so much more faster. So much faster.
Alright, so I'll get ready for the light.
Electronics and polymers, so right. That is just like waiting and stuff, so that's not fun to watch. So, guys, we meet you when we have gotten all of like polymer and electronics. See you then.
Yo!
Okay, guys. Yes. Finally. A big forge!
Have you made the big forge?
I'm making it.
Noise. Wait, but what about?
Just be silent for this moment, guys.
Alchemy forge.
It's of course the epic forge. Yes.
Yes.
Turn it on, and then I can just put in all the metal I ever got. 10,000, 10,000, and 7,000. Yeah, I know. I have.
Oh yeah, 35.
Yeah, take in and just wait. We're going to destroy all these things right here. No, the ovens. And now we're waiting. We're already waiting for something other to get made.
Alright, so alchemy forge.
Now we're just waiting for the alchemy forge and that. Just need, yeah, electronics.
Why
and polymer.
Did you make
and that's
so much electronics?
I don't know, but for some odd reason, I don't know why, but I made a mortar and pestle, but it won't come in my inventory. Look, added one mortar and pestle. It's not in my inventory. What is this thing? Okay, I'm just going to put like all my seeds in here. No. I'm just making like a place we can store things. Let's see, where is it? Yeah, the large storage box. I'm making two of those. Okay, right here. And right here. And then I'm going to set in all of my
stuff. Okay, I have made all the electronics we need.
Okay.
So good. Cementing, we need cementing paste.
Of course. But let's see, what's more? Okay, just some thatch. Oh, good. Just a little thatch, and I meet you guys when it's done. Of course, when we have gotten all, like, you know, the polymer. See you then. Okay, guys, so we have made the alchemy forge. And this is going to be so amazing. Okay. I'm just going to take out all of the things we have in our mortar and pestles. And now I don't need all of that, like, meat and, like, all of those stacks in my inventory. Because now we have made final. The alchemy forge. Oh, BRB, guys. Okay, I'm back, guys. Okay, I've just got to transfer all of this food that I have in my inventory, and then it's going to get me into spoiled meat, as you can see. And then we can make much narcotic and cementing paste. So let's just say, oh, we can't make much cementing paste. But finally, we have gotten to Alchemy Forge for this video. Or it didn't take that long time. But now we're just going to need the dream machine, and dude, we can get the dream machine. Oh no way, wait, can we though? Oh yeah. Okay guys, now I present to you my guys something that's being made right now. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's see. Guys, now I present to you the one and only dream machine. Oh yes.
And the map too.
Yeah. And there, it's made. Now we just need, oh, have you researched like the ammo for dream machine?
Yeah.
Oh, have you? Okay, because I don't know what it costs, because I have not researched it, because I don't have any more engrams. But I have your mushroom, it needs narcotic. What more do it need? Does it need? Can you check?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Ah, there we go. Like that. Okay.
Narcotics. Rare mushroom, fiber, and charcoal.
Okay, charcoal and fiber. Okay, just make all the ammo you can.
Yeah.
And dude. Well, yeah. This is going to be a so amazing episode. Or it's almost done though, I think.
Mm-hmm.
So, did I take all the stuff? Okay. Now I can take all the polymer back. Okay. Have you taken ammo? Okay, you're probably eating something.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can hear that on your voice. Okay. That is, okay. First, we're just going to need to demolish all of these, refining forges, and just be our big guy.
For watching, guys.
Yeah, thanks please for watching, guys.
If you liked it, so please subscribe, like, and subscribe. We're posting a new video every single day, so
stay tuned. Guys, see you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye-bye.